I wish you could have met my family. You would like them, I think.
Welcome back. What can I do for you? Yes, take a look. Let me have a look. God be with you.
I'm glad to see you're still with us. How can I help you? I should be able to address most common problems. What's the matter? Take a look. Until then.
I know you are eager to leave Zion, but perhaps you might find peace if you stay. Think about it. Yes?
Oladu Sagasi. Katubio.
Katubio.
Choice. I know you are evil. Them. I am glad it's over. This one is mine. Yao Guai. Even our strongest hunters could not hope to kill so many. There must be a nest nearby. Fine. Fighting so many at once is a dangerous prospect, unless you are a truly mighty warrior. This many so close together suggests a nest nearby. If we find it and destroy it, we might have better luck. Did Daniel not give you some of the new Canaanites' fire clay? That could easily collapse a cave and trap the beasts inside. Look around and see if you can find a cave nearby. It may prove easier than slaying the beasts. I stand with you.
Thank you.
strange plants in the valley. Plants that seem to hunger for human flesh. Where they come from, I do not know. Plants that seem to hunger for human flesh. Where they come from, I do not know. Most people outside the valley do not keep to the Father's ways. Perhaps when you leave, you will carry his word with you. When Soltokon Woods took Mu'Kanan, he ordered the White Plagues to salt the earth so nothing could grow again. What kind of monster could do that? I fear I will.
Thank you.
If something of mine will help you, take it. I hope you would do the same for me. If something of mine will help you, take it. I hope you would do the same for me. If something of mine will help you, take it. I hope you would do the same for me.
Welcome back. What can I do for you? Let me have a look. Yes, take a look. Thank you. God be with you. Welcome back. What can I do for you? God be with you.
I'm glad to see you're still with us. How can I help you? I appreciate it. Well, that's it. This is all we need. Now all that's left is to quietly pack up and try to get out of here without being noticed. That's assuming that Joshua won't try to stop me. And that he hasn't talked you into fighting the Whitelegs despite what I've said. Don't worry, I don't hold it against you. You're an outsider. Fighting seems like the practical solution. I'll tell you again. There's more at stake. Even our Lord had doubts. Think it over, but listen to your heart. And do it quickly. We don't have much time.
What can I tell you? Yeah? What did he say? He said that? Well, I guess you have been out there more recently than he has. So, what's your advice? Really? You think so? Whew! I'm going to do it. After all this is over, I'm going to go explore civilization. Dankni, Akis. I never would have had the grounds to ask him myself.
Zion used to be a...
What can I tell you? Go with fortune, friend.
A place of peace, you know. Daniel says that it's holy in the eyes of the Father. If something of mine will help you, take it. I hope you would do the same for me.
Hola, outsider. Welcome, child of omens. You come to receive visions of truth? Seek medicine plant. Return with sacred Datura root. Receive visions of truth. They guide you. These roots make sacred vision tea. You drink, you see path before you. Ready? Drink. Tea is strong. Tea is bitter. Wisdom is strong. Wisdom is bitter. You see? You go to cave. Find ghost of she. Lay ghost to rest. This your quest. Bring peace where was strife. Go.
Oh, Father, guide and protect us, your humble... children as we labor in the vineyards. So, this is the ghost of Shi's lair. I was never brave enough to try to find it. That should keep me going a while longer.
Does Ghost of Shi like quiet and grave? Then visions of truth are at an end. Will you learn from truth? Maybe yes, maybe no. Only for you to decide. Here, take. Gift to remind you of visions. Use well, or sell to cure your traitor. Either way, says much about you.
If something of mine will help you, take it. I hope you would do the same for me.